Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install MemTest86 and create a bootable pen drive for testing your RAM. So the prerequisite is going to be you must have a pen drive or a flash drive which has been completely formatted, because when we create that bootable flash drive it will automatically format the data in it. So make sure that you are backing up all the data in your USB flash drive and then formatting it and then connecting with your system. So that's the prerequisite. Take backup, format your USB flash drive and then keep it connected to your system. After you do that, just Google MemTest86. You'll be getting the official link. Select this and here we are having the download option. Click it. And we are having two options over here. This is the pro one and this is the free one. I'll go with the free one. And this will be getting downloaded as a zip file, just 12 MB in size. So just be patient. So once the download is complete, just extract the zip file, click on extract all, or just choose the location where you want to extract it. I am fine extracting in the downloads folder itself. Yep, that's done fast. And this is how it looks inside the extracted folder. Here we are having this image USB application, right? Just open it, select yes, and here you must select the USB drive. In my case it is this HP USB flash drive. Click it and make sure that these options are checked. Don't alter any of these and click on right. And this is just a confirmation. I will just click on yes. And this is the final warning that it gives. The contents of the selected drives will be replaced. So that's the thing I told you earlier. Make sure that you are having a backup of all the data in it. I will just click on yes. So this will take some time to write. So just be patient till then. So once it is done, you'll be getting this imaging completed. Just click on OK. And now you can simply restart your system and go inside your boot menu and then boot from your USB drive and the testing will get started. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.